New at midday, the Supreme Court says an armed man who made threats against Justice Brett Kavanaugh was arrested near his home overnight. The Washington Post reports the man was upset by a leaked draft opinion suggesting the court will soon overturn Roe v. Wade, the case legalizing abortion, of course. That decision on that case is expected sometime later this month.